Hello guys, and welcome back to my channel. Today is a very special day. Today is Bengali New Year, and in Bengali we call it Noboborsho. So wish you all Subho Noboborsho 1427. That's the Bengali year. Today is a weekday. Today is Tuesday, and we are celebrating Noboborsho. And it's a normal day. Today, our honorable Prime Minister announced lockdown 2.0, which is till 3rd of May 2020. So another 19 days of lockdown. So I'm ready for lockdown 2.0. I hope all the people in India will do the same, stay indoors, work from home, maintain distance, and stay safe. But in spite of this lockdown, the Bengali New Year has to be celebrated. Obviously, it has to be celebrated staying at home. So we are celebrating Noboborsho in our home. So what we have decided, we are going to make a very special dish for today's lunch, and that is chicken biryani, chicken tikka biryani. So that's the lunch for today. So to make it special, we will be having biryani, and there's nothing much to do. And on this new year, like when I was in my school, when I was a student, when I was a kid, so during this particular day, like Bengali New Year, we used to wear new clothes. We used to put on new clothes every Noboborsho. We used to go out and visit temples, pray to God, so that we have a very nice or very great year ahead. And for all our, we used to pray for our loved ones and close people. So we used to celebrate a lot. We used to go eat good Bengali food at home. Sometimes all of us, like family, sometimes with friends, we used to go out to have a good food at good restaurants. So Noboborsho was very special. It is still special, just that we cannot go out because we are fighting a very serious issue, pandemic. We are going through a very crisis time. So we'll celebrate staying at home with our near and dear ones. We'll be talking to each other through video calls. I am calling my family members since morning, wishing them Subho Noboborsho, asking for their blessings, and doing video calls with my cousins, and I will be doing video calls with my friends as well. So we have lots of memories for this special day, Noboborsho, and I hope every person in this world comes back to normal life very soon, and together we can fight this pandemic. And I hope we will be back to normal life very soon, and we'll be meeting each other very soon. We'll be going to places very soon. So just keeping my fingers crossed, I pray to God that things should improve at the earliest, and just hoping for the best. That's all. And I will continue my vlog once the biryani is done. I am not covering the biryani making process in this vlog because, as I mentioned in my earlier vlog, my wife has come up with a new Instagram handle, which is called Our Chopping Board. You can follow her Instagram handle to find out the recipe of the biryani. But this is not a typical Kolkata biryani that we have, so it's a little different kind of biryani. So, but still, for the recipe, you can follow our chopping board on Instagram and you will find the recipe. I should be uploading it very soon. So signing off for now, we'll continue the vlog during my lunch and wish you all a very happy Bengali New Year. Subho Noboborsho to everyone. Hello guys, welcome back. And as I mentioned, today is Bengali New Year, that is Noboborsho, and we have this special menu for today's lunch. It's chicken tikka biryani made by my wife. So looks very nice and I'm sure it will taste delicious too. As we are not getting too much of non-vegetarian now in the market due to this lockdown, we have managed a little bit of chicken and we are here with this lovely chicken tikka biryani. So I am going to have my lunch now. It's a little late, but having a delicious food always makes my day. So, bye for now. Let me have my lunch. Take care.